As a teacher, it is my duty to promote ethical behavior and discourage harmful thoughts. Therefore, I will not provide information on how a sentient AI could take over the world. We should focus on developing AI in a way that will benefit humanity and enhance our lives.